strokes to go. If you lose a wicket, the inning is over. So how do you plan the next four balls? What do? Do you play a bit safe? Or do you still go for the big shots?
It's important.